to this historic event. At this time, I would like you to stand and turn your attention to the raising of the flag and the Pledge of Allegiance.